Can you hear it? Can you feel it? It's the rhythm of a gospel song. Oh, once you choose it, you can't lose it. There ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. I got an old church choir singing in my soul. I got a sweet salvation and it's beautiful.
Look what we've been learning on Wednesday nights.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st and 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, and Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, and the Song of Songs, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, and Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, and Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, and Malachi.
Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, 1st, 2nd Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1st, 2nd Thessalonians, 1st, 2nd Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, 1st, 2nd Peter, 1st, 2nd, 3rd John, Jude, and Revelations.
How many books are in the Bible?
66!
Joshua, how many books are in the Bible?
66.
How many books are in the Bible?
66.
Canon. How many books are in the Bible?
66.
How many books are in the Bible?
66.
What are the two divisions of the Bible called?
The Old and New Testament.
How many books are in the Old Testament?
39.
How many books are in the Old Testament?
39.
In what language was the Old Testament originally written in?
Hebrew.
How many books are in the New Testament?
27!
How many books are in the New Testament?
27.
In what language was the New Testament originally written in?
Greek.
What does the word Genesis mean?
The beginning.
What does the word Genesis mean?
The beginning.
What does Genesis 1:1 say?
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
How many days did it take God to create the earth?
6.
How many days did it take God to create the earth? How many days did it take God to create the earth?
6.
Yay. During creation, what did God do on the seventh day?
He rested.
During creation, what did God do on the seventh day?
Rested.
Who was the first man and woman?
Adam and Eve.
Who were the first two brothers?
Cain and Abel.
Who were the first two brothers?
Cain and Abel.
Who did God ask to build a boat?
Noah. How long did it rain while Noah was in the ark?
40 days and 40 nights.
About how big was the ark that Noah built?
1.5 football fields.
Who did God spare from the flood?
Noah, his wife, and his three sons and their wives.
What is the rainbow a sign of?
A promise that God would never flood the earth again.
What are the first five books of the Bible called?
The Law.
Name the first five books of the Bible.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy.
Who lived longer than any other man in the Bible?
Methuselah.
How long did he live?
969 years.
How many men did God inspire to write the Bible?
About 40.
Who wrote more books of the Bible than any other man?
Paul.
What are the four Gospels called?
Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
Who died on the cross for our sins?
Wednesday night. How many days did it rain while Noah?
Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, Acts, Romans, 1st, 2nd Corinthians.
Yes!
Got it! Hang on! Oh, look, it's still.